Hello friends and welcome back to our another new gaming video of House Flipper game, and you guys are very well known that we play this game usually at night, and this is our home and here is the corridor I have shown you in the previous video, and now we will moving forward to our bathroom, and then there we will set up some things and rearranging those elements or you can say items, and then we will see how much it should looks like when we rearrange these items. Okay, so don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel, and these videos are just made for kids, so do not try to humiliate anyone in the comment section. Do send some beautiful comments in the video in this video section and press the bell icon for next videos. Okay, so whenever we are trying to drag something, we just click on it and then it will open or close like this. Okay, so you just need to put your arrow on that thing and then press this button which is shown into the center of this screen, then it will be automatically open or close. Okay, now firstly we will move some items so I can show you how you can rearrange your bathroom's elements and then make a perfect bathroom for yourself. Okay, now like this, how I drag it from here, and now I will rotate it like this and then arrange it here. I don't know why it's not working, so firstly I will put it here and then dragging all those items from the corner. Okay, now another one, that's good. Okay, the last one, the last bottle I'm going to drag here. So after that we will rearrange these items. Okay, I don't know what is it, but it looks like a flusher, I think. Also drag this mat, it's the mat of that flush. So firstly I will drag it from here. Oh, I think it is converted into the parts, so we need to make sure that each part has a equal length and size. Okay, wait, firstly I have to move this thing from here because it doesn't fit in there and I don't want to waste my time furthermore. Okay, here is a mat, and I'm just replacing these items. Look like I'm just created a big mess here, but after 1 to 2 minutes we will rearrange these items correctly at their places. Okay, firstly I will put it here because it's too big and there are 3 parts of it, so we will try to make sure that each part has an equal space and at well mannered space. So I think there's a good place for it, and I will drag its last element. Where is it? Yeah, like this. Okay, now I will, okay, rearranging its 3 parts and make it nearer to themselves. Now I will drag the last part and put it here. I think it's showing red because there is a towel stand which is right up ahead, so we need to drag it at first, then I will drag it behind that, close to that wall. Okay, like this. Okay, now that's good to seem. Now we will move the mirror and I will put it like here. Okay, that's good. I think it looks good, but it's not in the center middle, so we will try to make sure that it should be in the middle of that thing. Okay, now it looks so nice, like it's in the middle, and the tissue paper, I should drag it here, and the flush, now it's the time to arranging the flush at its correct place. Here. Okay, now flush is here. Now moving the second towel stand, and I will put it Now, at the corner we will show, we will put I think the bath stand should be placed right at the corner where I have placed the towel stands. I think that looks nice. So try okay. Yeah, I think it's good to place there. And look, it's a new look of our bathroom, and we will arrange the other items in the next video. So like and subscribe to our channel and follow for more videos.